Okay, we'll move into our set of pollen barrows next. So we're offering 5 pollen barrows and 3 Littermate 24 litter barrows here. And Bryce is currently on lot 62, 24-3. And so these are what they want back on a Call Me Daddy times standalone gilt. First litter gilt that was actually a champion pollen gilt overall in the point circuit last year for Illinois Club Pig Association. And was also reserve land to Lincoln Poland Gilt at the 23 Illinois State Fair, shown by the Anderson family. So we're able to get her back, and so this is her first litter bred to what they want. That was the reserve Poland boar in 22 at Summer Type Conference that Todd Boykin had successfully helped by Holden and Hayden get him shown. That was reserve Poland and went on to Beeman's. So again, what they want, Call Me Daddy on stands alone.
There's a trio of bears, but the one we're going to start here, these three pollen bears for us, and we've been in the pollen business for a while, but for me, these three trio of bears are by far the heaviest bone, the whitest pollen bears that we have ever had here, in my mind, and so I'm super happy to watch and watch these things grow and see how they do this summer. Because usually our hogs aren't quite as wide and not near as heavy bone, but I think this the one that Bryce is on here is super attractive and super wide, super heavy bone, got shape, they can handle it. And again, all three of them are very similar in types and kind, but again, for me, it's really going to be interesting to watch these pollen bears grow this summer wherever they land, because I think they're very intriguing for what we've been trying to do in the pollen business, and we've been somewhat successful in the barrel ring, and but I think these can take it to the next level. And then Littermate here, we'll switch up and...
I think that's dash 5, right? So lot 63, 24-5. Matt tends to be a little bit more humble. He says we've been fairly successful. Again, quite a few of the last few years have had either champion or reserve pollen barrow at the state fair, and starting to see some success in the gilt ring as well. But again, Bryce now on dash 5.
This one here is compared to his mate here that we just did is even whiter yet, but super heavy bone, super attractive, really laid good there in his spine and open there in his shoulder blade, and these are really thick, and again, I think it'd be fun to watch these things this summer, but two very, very high quality bears, and then we'll go ahead and drop his mate in here also.